cares where their knives are? They are like godsend in the kitchen. Professional quality. There's some ankle right there. Who's not? There's something they have back here. A nice steel, made by Inkle. Need one of those, keep your blades good and sharp. Stones are nice, but get a nice steel going. There's one over there too. There's a bunch of other different knives. These are a little bit lower quality, but if they're sold in Bed Bath & Beyond, then it's pretty good stuff, really. Cheap in this place. Quality wise, I mean, prices are pretty good. Prices are really good.
Do you have an
edge set? A bunch of different stuff up over here. Knives, heavy duty scissors, utility scissors. Yeah, like I said, all kinds of pots and pans. There's different pots and pans through here. And a big old Bonita turkey roaster. Pretty nice to have. Give me a little bit more for you. Well, with Thanksgiving coming up, maybe I'll buy a new turkey roaster for them. Who knows? And we have all these pots and pans over here. They have these little fans over here. I don't know if they've got one over here. Last time they had the hummingbird fans. These are nice little fans. Oh, they do. Check it out. Hummingbird fans. That's what I need. Come on for that. $50, that's not bad. They're fancy as it is. And then you got pineapple. Frog. Oh, there's a parrot down here. Looks like some flowers. That's what I want, the hummingbird. Get a hummingbird and a parrot. I'd be happy. And of course, here's a bunch of their linens. Oh, those look like comfortable beds, huh? Jeez. Bedding up there. Yeah.